Welcome, Dad.
Rachel, good morning. Eastland Ave Drive.
20 Eastland Road.
Eastland
in
Road.
Vestal.
In Vestal.
Clayton Ave Schools.
Clayton Ave Schools.
Yes.
This is an interesting looking property from outside. I see a lot of things like this. Great big wraparound porch and a screen porch.
Yes.
Three-car garage?
Three-car detached garage with a workshop, a playhouse outside.
Really?
A little fire pit, a four-foot lap pool. The grounds are beautiful on this house.
This is a nice property. I like so far. Kind of rustic, but they've brightened it up.
Yeah, kind of like a modernized country feel.
On the prairie, sort of. Perhaps.
Yes,
okay.
Sure.
So, right, so this is our living room.
Yes, you'll notice the hardwood floors throughout.
Mm-hmm.
And the wood beams, they've kept those in a lot of parts of the house.
I like this wood. I like the way they did this here.
Yeah.
It's different.
Yeah.
It gives it a nice, cozy, cabin-y kind of a feel.
And so then you've got two gas fireplaces, gas stoves.
Oh, that's gas, too.
Yep.
Better yet, no dirty dust and stuff, right?
No.
Look at this dining room. Huge.
So the dining room, they built this bench to kind of fit around the table for their dining room table. And then you've got the bow window. Walk right into this kitchen, which they've updated. New countertops, appliances. Cabinets are beautiful, I think. They're...
Dark?
Dark, yep. So you've got a half bath and first floor laundry here. So you walk out here.
You have a nice four-season room.
With sliders out to one little porch over here.
Yeah, but look at that. There's like a grape arbor out there.
There's a grape arbor.
Boy, this is really nice. Almost totally fenced yard here.
Yes.
Yeah, we have a nice pool there. That's all fenced in, of course.
Yes.
I love the little guest house out here. Look at this. This is just fantastic.
And you could use it right now, since they're in the moving process, it's storage. You could use it really for anything. There's a heater out there, propane.
And electricity?
Yes.
Yeah, really nice.
It's really cute, too, with a little porch out front there.
Now, you said that the garages all have a workshop in them?
There's a three-car garage. In the back of the first bay is, like a sectioned off workshop or play area for kids. It's really nice in there.
Oh, there's like this property has everything, doesn't
it? It does, yeah.
Totally everything. Okay, so and that's our second gas stove, and we're going to go upstairs now, I'm guessing.
Right. We are upstairs now. We've got three bedrooms.
Mm-hmm.
You've got, and you'll notice too, the wood ceilings.
Again, those are so nice, aren't they?
Yeah.
And they retain the slope of the roof line.
Cozy.
Bright colors, great rooms.
Well, and you'll notice how bright this room, too, is. The master's huge. You've got two closets, and then you have the jog over here. But again, with all the windows, and they're newer, it feels so bright and airy.
It is bright and airy. Now, this house has a feel of like you're going away to the mountains or to a lake in the country or something, and it's just got that rustic, wonderful feeling, and it's immaculate. It's so well put together.
So then you have the full bath up here, which connects off the master or from the hallway.
Well, that's convenient.
Yes.
Yeah. Otherwise, this would have to be a bathroom or something, and then you wouldn't have as much
space. You could do. That's a possibility
sure.
If you wanted to have a separate master bath.
And then there's another bedroom. So this is three bedrooms altogether.
Correct.
Very nice. Okay.
So downstairs, this is finished.
This is great space for just extra space, isn't it?
Right.
I mean, kids can come down and play. You can hide out and watch TV if you want to get away from people.
Sure. And then on the other side, there's shelves for pantry.
Okay. Great.
Come outside, and again, you have the four-foot lap pool. But then once you come out into the yard, you really feel like you are at a retreat at home.
The three-car garage with the workshop behind it, the guest house or whatever you want that to be, actually could be a guest house, could simply be a getaway for one or the other of the people. You've got a grape arbor. Look at this over here. Look at this fire pit.
I love the fire pit.
You're sitting in the woods here.
Yeah.
You got this beautiful fire pit, another outbuilding, and this whole front yard to the fire pit, like private.
You've also
raised
got
bed
the
gardens.
First, the circular driveway in the front, and then this driveway. It's just, it's a beautiful piece of property.
I like the way they've created the privacy fencing for the front of the pool. You know, Rachel, you've got that one young couple that's looking for something country, and they want space.
Perfect.
This is a perfect one for them. Give them a call.